In this short demonstration, you'll get an overview of how to set an advanced trigger with multiple states on the Beagle USB 5000 SuperSpeed Protocol Analyzer. The Beagle USB 5000 Standard Analyzer comes with basic match action triggering with one state and three matches. Advanced triggers are available in the Advanced Analyzer or with the Option A upgrade. Advanced triggers can have up to 8 states with up to 6 matches per state. To create a complex trigger, go to Device Settings and select Configure Matching. USB 2.0 and USB 3.0 triggers can be configured in this matching configuration window. For USB 3.0, a simple trigger may be set on header packet, data payload packets, CRC errors, training sequences, link commands, and more. To create a complex trigger for USB 3.0, click on the USB 3.0 Complex tab and check the Enabled box. By default, the first state is created. To add more states, click on the New State button. Within a state, click on New Match Action to configure up to 6 matches. You can choose from Downstream Data Match, Upstream Data Match, Timer, or an Event. For downstream or upstream data matches, choose a packet type from Link Commands, Header Packets, Data Packets, and Training Sequences. For any packet type match, enter the data pattern for the match. Each match can be associated with specific actions, assert an external output, capture the trigger, or go to a different state. Click OK. You can set a subsequent match by clicking New Match Action in State 2. States and matches can be reordered quickly by dragging and dropping them. Click Write Config to save this trigger configuration for later use. Previously saved triggers can be opened by clicking Read Config. I have just opened a configuration that will trigger 100 microseconds after a data match reading Mode Sense Fail. Let's start the capture. Power the test device by using the Toggle Target Power button. Once the match is detected, the data is captured and streamed to the analysis computer on the data center software immediately. Click the trigger button to scroll to the trigger instantly. As you can see, the Beagle USB 5000 Analyzer has a powerful and versatile advanced trigger system. More detailed information about the trigger system can be found in the Data Center Software Manual or on the Total Phase website at www.totalphase.com.